received, you know, Man of the Year award in Lagos. You are referred to as Mr. Projects. And Your Excellency, when I went through some of the projects you have executed and you are still executing, because I know the River State so well, I was asking you particular villages that I have been to and were completely cut off. They are now accessible. Now, since my arrival, I have come to see for myself, because they say seeing is believing, that this is a city I lived in 1990, 91, 92. Today it has become a modern city. The streets are clean and the gardens have returned. So this is not a flattery, Your Excellency, this is factual, is verifiable. So let me use this opportunity that I have got today to commend your leadership, to commend your patriotism, and also commitment to the development of your state and also the development of its people. Because the infrastructure you are laying is an infrastructure that will lead to enhance living conditions, that will create more jobs, that will bring about more prosperity to the people of this state. Therefore, Your Excellency, I really want to congratulate you. That is as far as governance is concerned. Now, as far as politics is concerned, I would like to situate your position like the position I found myself in 1998-99 when PDP was formed. At that time, of course, I was running for governor and eventually I became a governor-elect. But everybody knew, my contemporaries like Modona, knew that I was the live wire of the PDP. I bought Wadata Plaza and gave it to the party. I was not the richest, but I had what we call the mind to make sure that our party succeeded. Now, it is the same situation Governor Wike, or history has bestowed on Governor Wike today, as far as the survival and the progress of our party is concerned. Because the sacrifices and the leadership you are showing to the party is not that you, because you want to become president or because you want to become vice president, you are the governor. But the kind of leadership you are showing to the party, nobody else is showing to the party. So let me use this opportunity to also commend you for that. And I want to assure you that you have found a partner in me. We will partner together to make sure that our party returns to power. Because I said, today, as far as our party is concerned, the most important pillar holding this party today is Governor Wike of River State.